Ouch.
Yep. Good stuff.
Well, that's a nice antenna there.
Yeah.
This one.
I can't hold it still enough. There's Budweiser.
It's
got dedicated cooling. Yeah. It's a nice ladder rack. Too bad it's not being used.
You're
right. So that's a nice ladder rack. Right there in the ceiling. There's nothing on TV this morning. I should go get my can wrench and look up inside this cabinet. They don't lock it. No, there's nothing in there. So that's my line of work. I like looking at stuff like this. Power box. Interesting.
Right, the cabinet.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna find out it's a glitch in the spectrum analyzer next.
No,
here
you go, Tom. $100.
No, it's not a glitch in the spectrum analyzer.
Another one here. Hey. Actually, three spectrum analyzers we can use.
$100.
Yeah.
What's so
special? You need about eight of those, don't you?
What's so special?
I don't know.
Must be a Microsoft product.
Inside one of these, it's like a big rod that goes up and down.
Yeah.
Pretty cool how it works.